First, a deadly crash. Two women are killed when the boat they're riding in flips over in Narragansett Bay. Today, this man was charged in connection with their deaths. Prosecutors say Matthew Fortin was behind the wheel of the watercraft. Now he is facing five felony charges. We have in-depth coverage tonight. Target 12 investigator Tim White has obtained court documents that shed more light on what happened before the collision. But first, let's go live to Eyewitness News reporter Sean Daly, who spoke to the family of one of the victims. Sean?
Yes, Karen. Narragansett Bay is Rhode Island's crown jewel. But if a boater adds in speed, alcohol, and darkness, the bay can turn deadly quickly.
From the initial point of impact to that
27-year-old Matthew Fortin of New Bedford is in big trouble. He went before a judge today in Newport on two counts of boating under the influence, death resulting. Prosecutors say he was drunk while this 22-foot boat he was driving after midnight 10 days ago hit rocks at low tide and flipped over. The crash seriously injured two of his four passengers and killed the other two, 23-year-old Kaylee Therrien of Freetown and 23-year-old Alicia DeSa of Dighton.
The message seems obvious here. Speed, darkness, and alcohol. Not a good combination on the water.
No, they absolutely don't mix. Don't mix at all. This is an issue that we have in this state. We have high uses of alcohol on boats, and unfortunately this is what happens when they mix.
Tell me about your daughter.
Well, she was a wonderful girl. She was my best friend. She was liked by many. I don't think she had an enemy in the world. And she was just beginning her life.
A life cut short by what prosecutors are saying wasn't an innocent accident, but a crime that carries only a third of the time in prison that driving under the influence carries. 5 years per count compared to 15 years per count. In a statement, Attorney General Patrick Lynch says he's mystified that Rhode Island law carries much softer penalties for drunk boaters than for drunk drivers. Live with the Mobile Newsroom, Sean Daly, Eyewitness News.